Marvin Gaye in trouble. Smokey to the rescue.
I've been going through some kind of personal rebellion, I guess, with myself. And I was trying to find myself, and I didn't quite know where I was or where I wanted to go. And Smokey Robinson, who is probably the greatest living poet, kind of pulled me up out of my depression at that time. And we used to talk a lot, and Smoke said, "See, man, I think I'll do some things on it, you know." I said, "Fantastic." So he came up with "I'll Be Doggone."
Whatever her man wants for her to be. And I don't want much, all I want for you is for you to be true to me. I'll be doggone, love ain't a man's best friend, oh baby. And I'll be doggone if you ain't the loving end.
Mary Wilson, Primette, becomes Mary Wilson, Supreme.
Actually, Florence found the name. We still had the name of the Primettes. Mr. Gordy said, "Well, that name is sort of dated and stayed and the whole bit. We need a new name, so do you have any names that you would prefer?" And of course, we didn't. We asked people around Motown to just send in little names, whatever they thought. And one name was sent in by one of the secretaries, the Supremes. And we only had one day, mind you, to get the name. So we had this big list, and everyone said, "Well, what will it be?" And Florence said, "Well, I like Supremes." So we said, "Okay, is that it?" So Florence said, "Yeah, let's keep that one." So we kept it. And now I think it's the best name we could have had.
Cause all advice never got me was many long.
Levi.
I Can't Help Myself is another tune that I personally, after we had recorded it, I didn't particularly think that I had done a good enough job on it. But I actually didn't, you know. As it was, it turned out to be one of our greatest all-time hits.
Smokey.
The Tracks of My Tears was actually started by Marv Tarplin, who is a young cat who plays guitar for our act. So he had this musical thing, you know, been worked around with it and worked around, and it became the Tracks of My Tears.
Ross and the Supremes are on a hot streak. 7 smashes in a row, including...
Nothing But Heartaches was a different type of a song. We didn't do a lot of Baby Babies and Oohs in that one. It was more rhythm.
Symphony was my favorite song. See, we were the type of people at Motown that listened to all kinds of music. We didn't just pick rock and roll or whatever was popular to listen to. I wouldn't enjoy listening to music in a dentist's office or sometimes we would turn on an FM station and listen to jazz, or at one time I think there was some station that was playing a lot of symphony music, and I think maybe that's where the idea came from, and it started off with that kind of feeling, and it was completely different than the other songs.
You've given me a true love, and every day I thank you, love, for a feeling that's so new.